these are our three plans right now. It's currently set on pay yearly. So you do get a discount if you pay for the whole year at one time. So for example, if you're just doing month to month, then our suite plan is $69 per month. But if you pay yearly, then you can save 25%, I think. And it comes out to $49 a month for this plan. Yeah, this will give you a breakdown of everything that's included in each one of our plans. Just as a real high level overview, I would recommend that if you are a complete beginner, you might be tempted to do the basic plan. But actually, when you're doing all this product research and keyword research, you have to do a lot of searches. And so the suite plan is the one that offers the unlimited searches for you. The basic plan is actually more useful for people who are already a little bit more experienced, but just want to use the extension to validate some product ideas. So yeah. And then professional is kind of more for people who have like a pretty established brand and a business, and they might even have multiple people on their team. And so they're managing a lot of products on Amazon. And this one gives them more access to all the tools that I showed you. But the suite one is the best for most people who are thinking of selling on Amazon.
Yeah. In the description, I also include two videos that I have that I have pricing overview of basic VS suite and suite VS professional. I have like two videos that break down these two plans, or like actually these three plans, but sorry, two videos like basic VS suite, suite VS professional. Hopefully it's going to help people choose. And again, we have the discounts, the pull list of Jungle Scout tutorials, and also a link to Jungle Scout channel if you want to learn on YouTube, if you want to learn more